Let me tell you a secret nobody knows. One day I seen a guy, I remember where we were at, but as I recall, he had nothing but saints. And someday I said, I'm gonna get tattoos, you're gonna be nothing but saints. And today I got nothing but this Nikolai, I got Lorenzo, my boys. But death before dishonor, there's no rats. And, you know, Jesus. I got nothing but Jesus. But people don't realize I got my boxing gloves and nobody ever sees. See me, my vida loca, my crazy life. But I got boxing gloves, this is the eyes. It's crazy, huh? It's pretty cool. Well, the 505 is the area code of Albuquerque. Bulque, that's where I'm from, Albuquerque. My crazy life. And in the Roman gates of heaven, you have your gates, and then you have Jesus come on in. And then right here, I have the Passion of Christ, Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. And right here, I got the Virgin Mary. And of course, my two angels. I think my wife's on this side, right? Okay, my mom's on this side, and then Jesus on this side. And I went and asked my grandma and my grandpa, is it okay if I get a tattoo? And she goes, it'll be okay if it's a saint. Well, they're all saints. They're all saints. You know, I got nothing but saints on my body. I got this in prison. I got it in prison. It's my wife, Teresa. I mean, you know, it's my wedding ring. She also has one too. So, you know, I got a tattoo of your name, babe. He says, do it. Die from the guard. Sucker hurt too, tell you the truth. Any tattoo hurts.